What is work-life balance? You know, I'm doing it with three. I should be doing it with five. Oops. One of the moments and the things that inspired me the most a few years ago was this part of the pitch a former Coca-Cola CEO gave to his employees. He was basically saying that life is like juggling with five balls in the air. And one of the balls was work, the other one was family, the other one was your friends, the other one was what you believe in, and the other one was your health. So life is about, you know, having all these balls and keeping them all in the air. But he also said that, you know, he realized that the work ball was made out of rubber. So if at some point that one fall down, you know, it could bounce back. And you can catch it again and yes, keep juggling the balls in the air. But the other four balls, you know, family, friends, health, and what you believe in, are made out of glass. So if they would fall down, they would probably break or get seriously damaged. So, you know, it is very important to have your priorities clear and what's important in your life, very, very clear to know it. And of course, how that links to your own purpose. So hopefully this helps you to understand your priorities a bit better. You know, work is very important, but there is no work-life balance. You have many other things in your life and you need to keep the balance between all those things and not only between your life and work. Work is part of your life.